So here we are at the Steiner kitchen that we did about a year ago, and we're having a problem with this range vent. It has a damper on the inside that keeps flapping. When the wind blows, you can hear it inside the unit. So I need to take that chimney, that shroud off, and see what's going on with that damper, and either just remove it, because we do have one on the outside as well, or try to fix it. Probably the problem. This is probably what's making the noise. The wind blows. So I can just take this off. Do away with that. There's another one on the outside anyway, so. Metal tape. done. No more flappy damper. Happy St. Patrick's Day.